Now you're just back from Bulgaria. What was going on there?
Oh, I just shot Expendables 3.
Okay.
In Bulgaria. But wait. It was, I had a near-death experience. Near-death experience. This is the truth, man. We were doing a stunt, and Jason Statham was driving a truck.
Right.
And we were supposed to be on the back of this truck. And for some reason, we're over there talking, you know, sipping smoothies, like, yeah, you know. And he gets in the truck. We're in Varna in Bulgaria on the edge of the Black Sea. He literally is supposed to stop the truck. We get out, we shoot the whole thing. Well, the truck doesn't stop. The truck goes over the dock into the Black Sea with Jason Statham driving.
Wow.
Now, this is it. In your mind, you have an action film where you're like, if that happens, I'm going to grab the truck. I'm going to do all this stuff. I was like, Jason! Jason! I'm in a heap on the ground. He's in the water, in the truck. Now, we are freaking out. Everybody's screaming. I'm going, oh! And literally, he gets out, swims to the top, and the truck is gone. The truck is gone. We're supposed to be on the back of that thing. I was supposed to be on that. And so, all of a sudden, he gets back. They dry his clothes. We're in Bulgaria. There's no OSHA in Bulgaria. So, they just were like, we're going to shoot again. We're going to shoot some more. I'm like, what? Oh, my God. So, but let me tell you something. Jason Statham is a true bad
well,
dude.
Let me ask you something.
Now, bad. That's my boy.
Now,
couldn't believe how incredible that was.
It seems to me Jason Statham had the near-death experience. What you did was you watched a near-death experience.
Yeah, very true.
You were eating a smoothie.
But
you were doing a smoothie.
I was supposed
you
to be on the truck.
You did not have a near-death experience. No.
I was supposed to be on the truck,
Jay. But you were having a smoothie.